tour for 27 years. I love it. And this cruise, if you miss it, you missed a tremendous opportunity, not only to network, but to see the beautiful Hudson River and the sights, and to partake with people that have the same desires and goals as you do. And I think that's something that you miss out. We're so entrenched in our business, we forget about all the personalities and people we know and love and that we can share business with. Kim is from Rockland. And
hi, my name is Kim Marie Mullen, and I am one of the managers over at Meadows Gardens Rand in New City. And I am so excited to be out here. It's a gorgeous day, and I was fortunate that JP had an extra ticket. So I am her date today, and catching up with so many of my friends in Westchester. So I'm pleased to be here. Thank you so much. It's such a great time.
This has been a phenomenal evening. We're so fortunate. RPAC has really benefited from this. Mike Gibbons and his people have been wonderful. RPAC is being successful this year because of their activities. And we're having a great time. So thank you to Mike and his committee.
Westchester Putnam has been doing a great job this year for RPAC. We appreciate all their efforts, and they're within striking distance to their goal. This boat cruise was kind of the end of the year finale, so thank you all so much for your support, and we look forward to next year.